We aren't landing with those searchlights on. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets.
Get my men ready. You secure the beachhead, and we'll follow when everything's clear.
All right. See you on the other side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. I'm going to have to go prone to get ahead. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Position. Should take him down quietly.
Und plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht?
She'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt noch mal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Officer's likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. This'll come in very useful. Look, over there. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Subsonic ammo? Nazis must have found it. And put this to be. Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Nein, das ist ganz schön zäh. Aber er besorgt bestimmt die Information.
Hoffentlich. Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon, aber kein Meer.
That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Ein Tag. Ich freue mich schon auf mein Bier.
Ist da jemand?
Over there. Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway. In spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller.
Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight. Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position.
Verdammte Partisanen! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon verloren! Was? Hallo? Moment mal!
Armory. This would be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on... Can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Achtung! Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9! Reichweite 380!
Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Warum ein paar Telegrafenmasten umwerfen? Die könnten woanders mehr Schaden anrichten.
Trottel, die haben nicht nur Masten umgeworfen, sondern die sichere Kommunikation lahmgelegt.
Wir haben doch unsere Funkgeräte und können mit jedem reden.
Ja, aber die Alliierten können die Signale empfangen. Siehst du das?
Gottgütiger, die sind alle tot!
Violets. Must be planned. If I plant explosives on the radar's pillars, I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Trenches should keep me out of sight. Get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert.
Ist er tot?
Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. Alarms raised. Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. The map of the area is anti-air defenses. I should pay these a visit. Running low on ammo. Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Sats a charge on each of them should do the job. Don't want to be here when the last charge goes off. A well-placed shot from the ground might be the best way to trigger it. Radar's down. There's no way that's a quick fix for the Nazis. Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out. The cannon in that bunker will take out our landing craft. I need to get rid of it. Nearly out of bullets.
Attention! Le sabotage continue des efforts militaires de vos alliés allemands ne sera pas toléré. Pour votre sécurité, de nouvelles mesures strictes d'anti-sabotage sont désormais en vigueur.
Davon gibt es jeden. Mein Trupp! Alle tot!
That bunker's not going to be causing any problems for a while. But there's plenty more still standing. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the Long Resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. Bunker's not going to be causing any problems for a while. There's plenty more still. Another bunker. Taking it out will make the beach harder for the Nazis to defend.
In Bewegung!
Stefan Beckendorf, the Butcher of the... Find anything else. The last bunker in the area. Once it's gone, our boys will have a clear run at the beaches. This will help.
Thank you.
Cell was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time for ER. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key and I can find the safe. Resistance documents have got to be in here. The safe, just like Charlie said. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well. Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. You take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple US Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with the Resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen? Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.